interesting career and has had some great success. And same as the last bout.
Passivité.
P yellow, says the referee. And the fact that Baran is still in there at 41, still ticking and still going strong. Could we be approaching a P red? No.
Touché.
Baran on the board, ties the score at one. Remis. If neither scores in the next 15 seconds, we're on to P reds. Well, Baran saw an opening. 5 seconds, it was Pereira who was provoking with footwork up and back and up and back and setting something up or not, and Baran just saw. Pereira came forward there with a big gap. You're only allowed 1 cent. Here, let's watch this. He got him as he went for second. He got hit in the flank. Probably the reason to provoke and try to score a touch, because he did from slightly out of, was out of distance, and look at that. Baran was able to pull distance just enough to make Pereira fall short and score in the. Wow. You can tell by the dejected body language of Pereira that that one hurt, not physically, but to get hit on the hand like that. And the referee gave a yellow card for refusal to obey the referee or delaying the bout. Doesn't matter. That's a regular yellow card. Any other infraction would be a red. Touch. So, remember I said about the right distance? That was the perfect distance. Baran allowed Pereira to get right into a distance. Double is good for Baran. Baran sees an opening. Watch. He was flat-footed. He's got to do what he's doing there, quick footwork. And that's a beauty. Watch the parry. Second. Uncomfortable. Pereira hasn't made him feel uncomfortable. Hasn't been able to penetrate. Oh, he got hit on the hand, on the wrist. So Pereira's throwing the kitchen sink at Baran, but Baran is throwing it right. The Czech Republic, after what was a very even start, I think it was 2-2 or 3-2. Able to figure it out. There's your winner. A bow to the crowd. A kiss to the crowd. Salute. A handshake. A hug. And almost there's a smile. Baran into the gold. And a dance. Here we go. For the gold. Pereira basically gave up there. Said, I had enough. I made the